fuck in the girl off. We'll get out on the front.
The boot floor's done. So I says, wait, I'll come and get it. I mean, I shouldn't have been driving because I was in the sling, you know, but I was driving. So Dan's dude picks the boot floor, gets it on that. And then the sills turned up, so I've done the same, sat them on the trolley, lowered the car on it, just tacked the sills in place, and it just started
coming. Away from there.
Guy.
Why not?
I mean, it's been, because obviously they've had to renew the bottoms of the doors, but again, they weren't.
But weren't that bad, were they?
Well,
I've never seen Austin, you know.
Everything on. This side of it wasn't coming live. The ignition side of it wasn't coming live. It's had us. I've changed it. I put a different one on. I've done this. I've done that. It's just done my fucking head in. In one night, I got the fire ground. I'm sitting here again. I'm looking and looking and looking. And I can't.
In that kind of condition, two front lights, which. You can get them off the floor. You know, ended up buying two new ones for the green one. I think it's a matter of restorations. That won't be helpful.
If I see this one before I see that one, that one was a bit more strong.
Now the rest of it, that's fancy.